Hello everyone, myself Tapas Maiti, she is my wife, Monidipa Shengupta, and he is my baby, name not yet decided. We came to know from Dr. Richika Sahay from the Google. Then we came to 40s around 2007, mid of 2007. Then we start our process on finally on November. First we have done a small surgery, laparoscopic surgery by Dr. Richika only. Then we have gone through IVF procedures from Dr. Richika on December. Then on January we have done one more surgery because of the interstitial coronary. Then the baby was finally born on 21st August 2018. I would like to thank Dr. Richika. She is very helpful and she is very brilliant doctor and very nicely taken care of mother and the baby. I'd like to thank to Dr. Nima Sharma also. She is a gynecologist and very nicely taken care of the mother and the baby. And thank you to the Dr. Richika team and thank you to the Dr. Nima Sharma team also. I would like to share my happiness to them and would like to congrats to both of us and thank you to Dr. Richika and Nima Sharma team. Thank you.